A commemorative parade in honor of Saburo Arasaka descended into chaos today. Eyewitnesses we've spoken to described a shootout on one of the celebratory floats. The float in question is said to have been transporting Hanako Arasaka. Unfortunately, I have no further details to report at this time. We are still awaiting an official statement from the Arasaka Corporation regarding these events. As the situation continues to be brought under control, we urge everyone to avoid Kanzaki Street.